I've had two large cups of tea, big mug of Dr. Pepper, and a whole Mountain Dew. Is that Torbjorn coming or something? Oh, they have Plunker. Don't be here, please. Oh, we need punch range. I can feed him more. Mine's low as fuck. If that Discord didn't wear off, I would have fucking killed him. Imagine if I could actually fucking aim in this game. Hey, easy, what the fuck, you just sub? Nah, thanks for the sub, my friend. Welcome to iTunes. Thank you for all the fucking bits. Thank you for all the sub donations today. You're a fucking legend. I love you. I don't know if I love you. Great hero. Season 8 was the worst season of Game of Thrones. Why? You've seen it already? Stop! Hello! This poor guy asking a genuine question. Now he's just getting memed into the ground by Twitch chat. So I just won inside library. See, right there, I don't know what's better, to go for the Torb or go for the Reiner. Because I can hit the Reiner if I try, but... Hey, thanks for another 500 bits, my friend. And poor chat. I mean, my chat... If you've ever spent any time on my stream, you know that my chat are assholes. And this is just a... It is known Khaleesi, you know? I might be able to knock the Reiner off the map here. I'm really tempted to just, like, punch here and go for it. So fucking close, dude. Inch further. Fuck. He's trans. Just kite. You have slam suit. Keep your Reiner alive. There you go, Toblerone. Nice try, dude. Thanks for the $1. I don't have the same tactic speech as XTC, so... I don't think it works.
This is probably a really stupid question, but stop. I've been playing a lot of off-tank support. Mainly Hog, Zarya, Lucio, Anna, Zarya. Zen. Any idea on a good DPS that I would try to act? Get used to the hope and get up and rank.
Anna's low. Oh, thank you. Sit. GFB 766. Thank you for the $2, my friend. And I would personally recommend like Sombra or Doomfist right now. If you're playing, Doomfist plays quite a lot like a tank. Sombra doesn't play like a traditional DPS. So that's personally what I'd recommend.
This is probably a really stupid question, but I've been playing a lot of off-tank support. Mainly Hog, Zarya, Lucio, Anna, Zen. Any idea on a good DPS or two that I should try to get used to hopefully get up in rank?
Hey, Whitehard
in chat have suggestions.
Hey, Whitehard in chat, thanks for the $1, my friend. And personally, if you're going to learn two DPS, I'd probably learn Sombra and Doomfist. Like, Sombra, it's like Doomfist kind of plays like a tank. Someone doesn't really play like a traditional DPS, so that would be my personal opinion. Thank you. Why did I say thank you? I don't know why I just said thank you in all chat. I don't know why.
Memes are paying?
Absolutely, chat. Choose this XQCB version. Why do people compare me to XQC, dude? I don't like this comparison. I mean they compare every streamer to XQC, to be fair, so. Let's see how we look. This time, I like the second. This heal was slow. Holy shit! Torb is broken! He just walks up and slaps my asshole. Like XQC, I mean, I don't know. I don't like XQC as a person. I respect him for what he's achieved in his streaming career, but I wouldn't say I like him. No. Nice kills. Again, I met XQC like one time in real life, and he didn't just I don't know. He said he was ill, and I think he was ill, but he didn't shake my hand. He didn't really speak to me. So I don't know. Kind of rubbed me the wrong way a little bit. I get it. I mean, I don't know. He's a busy lad, but it was like backstage, you know, like when he's waiting to get his makeup done for his World Cup match, you know, like it wasn't anything like, I don't know, fish the grease maybe. I don't know. I think he's always had it out for me and Chris. I think he's had it out for me because he originally had it out for Chris. Like, he hates Chris because Chris shit talked to him in a podcast one time and he was like super fucking triggered about it. Like he basically just went on a podcast and said he like XQC is shit. And like he got, I don't know, I think he took it like took it really badly. You know XQC does, you know. He was like full like, who is this guy? Oh, he's so garbage. Chris, my brother. And then I think he hates me because, I don't know, I trolled him a few times and when I used to smurf like late night off stream, just like on in fucking NA, and I used to like meme him in the way I did. Like, oh my god, we were kind of pissed off at that. So, that was a fucking, I don't even know what just happened, dude. This is invisible, dude. Fucking waited, dude. From Bristol, my sorry, and Greggs? No, I'm not from Bristol, and you did not see me in Greggs. That would be fucking hilarious, though. I am Chris Smile. Jeez, look at this fucking stupid. Like Jenny, look at this fucking stupid hero. Legit, every fucking kill this fight has been by one of the two widows.
This is probably a really stupid question, but I've been watching your stream and I was wondering what shampoo you use. Any idea on good shampoos or two that I should try to get?
Hey, thank you for the dub, Dubkey.
Let me get your beautiful hair.
Hey, Dubkey, that's the £1. Personally, I use Tesco's own brand of, I think it's like apple and aloe vera. Like it's apple and aloe vera, like smelling, like aroma. That's also one I use personally. I just use the cheap shit. Miss me that expensive shit. Thank you for the $1. Do you have a few bits? You like some resources so busted? I don't know. I do quite like the idea of Sombra and Principle, but I don't know. I think the Torto was the Zygote was too late. Ryan's low in library. These guys think they can catch me, but little do they know they actually can. Holy shit, dude. Okay, Widow's gonna kill me. It's a fucking Widow, stupid hero. How do you live? I live in up north, in Newcastle. Shampoo advice from Chipset. Oh, I take good care of myself, guys. Sam takes good care of me. Sure, shampoo. That's true. I don't know. Honestly, 10 quid is like, 10 quid is legit like a full year supply for shampoo. Okay. Why does he not use it? Why do the Torps never use their E? I swear they always just die with their E. Like, there's no world in which he doesn't have his E at some point during that fight. You think I'm gonna stop? I think I'm gonna stop just because it's maybe a bad play to chase you, but You guys have a stun arm stuff. Why are people so fucking rude in this game?
It'll take more than that to stop me.
Do the food? Yeah, I would have food. I'm gonna play one more game after this. If it comes here, can you get it for me, Sam? I appreciate that a lot.
Enemy turret down.
I don't know. It should be like, I don't know, it normally takes like an hour to get here. 45 minutes to an hour. So I ordered it like 10 minutes ago. Before we get here. Any flickers? Feel it, Sam? She's a vegetarian. She doesn't like chicken. It's just chicken and chips. Please do the second.